now I'm going to use a palette for contouring. I'm going to contour and try to shape my face similar to Miss Rekha. So she had a much straighter nose than I do. And she actually has quite a much more hooked nose than I do. So it comes down a little bit further. And then we'll highlight through here. Okay, and now the contour. So she really liked her contour. So we'll put that in. Oopsie. So now we take the beauty blender and we blend this out. And you don't want to blend it so much that it completely disappears. You just want to make sure that you don't have any harsh lines. Well, there's the forehead. So now I'm going to take a blush, and she really likes, again, the contoured kind of okay. come back to the blush, maybe I'll add a little bit more.